I get this sense that it's why the army doesn't send the old blokes into battle, because they have a greater sense of consequence, and they'll just say, you want me to do what? You want me to climb out of the trench and do what? Whereas when you're young, you just do it. And yeah. It gets the job done,